All right, guys, here we are. We're gonna enter the zone again. I'm gonna teach you how to make 6 3-block portions. We're gonna take it from concept to container. So make sure to stick around because my chicken tikka masala is a no-brainer. Go ahead and gather these ingredients. 750 grams of spaghetti squash, 4 cups diced onions, 2 cups tomato puree, 6 ounces tomato paste, 22 ounces boneless skinless chicken breasts, 10 ounces light coconut milk,
1 tablespoon olive oil,
3 tablespoons fresh ginger, 8 cloves garlic, our masala mixture of cumin, coriander, cinnamon, and paprika, kosher salt and pepper, 2 cups loosely packed fresh cilantro. All right, I love Indian food and I consider this one an entry-level preparation. We're gonna start off with the preheated cast iron skillet and our olive oil. To that, we're gonna add our spice, probably half of this spice mix, but into the oil, we wanna kinda toast that up, and then I'll use my handy dandy wooden spatula, stir that up, and then a little salt and pepper, and we'll put our chicken seasoned side down, and then some salt and pepper on the back side. And then on the other side of the pan, my onions, 4 cups of onions. Okay guys, I totally spaced adding the ginger and garlic. So I'm just gonna use a little more oil and get these guys going off to the side. Now that we've got a good toast on the ginger and garlic, we're gonna fold it in to the rest of the ingredients here, the chicken, onions. Woo! Did I tell you guys it smells good in here? While this is cooking, I'm gonna portion out my spaghetti squash. And to do that, we're gonna put 1 block worth in each container. We're looking good over here, guys. We're to the point where onions are right where I like them. So let me go ahead and add, let's start with our paste. Get that going in there. That'll mix in easier once we get the liquid from the coconut milk in there. So check this out. This is where some color is gonna come in. And then our tomato sauce as well. All right, and then the last step, we're up to a simmer here. I'm confident that the chicken is cooked. I just need to season the sauce. And one thing that I left out of the mix was cayenne pepper because everybody likes a different level of heat. Personally, I like it spicy. I'm just gonna use some ground chili here. And then it needs a little bit more salt. Our final piece is gonna be some greenery. We'll fold in some fresh cilantro. I grab my knife. Couple sprigs for garnish there, but I'm just gonna roughly chop this cilantro. You'll see it really come to life. Look at that. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Tikka means chunk, and masala is just really any spice mix, in case you guys were wondering about that. And what we're gonna do is we could essentially weigh this out and then get a total weight and divvy it up over here, just like we did with the squash, but I'm gonna just eyeball it and show you what it looks like when we're all portioned out. My hope is to bring India to the masses, and this is my first attempt with my chicken tikka masala. I hope you guys give this one a shot. We got 6 3-block portions in a pretty short amount of time. If you're feeling kind of overwhelmed with your meal prep, you know, kind of buried, I'm here to help you keep it constantly varied.